For astronomers, no observational challenge is more pervasive and persistent than measuring distances. Unlike here on Earth, one cannot use ordinary rulers to measure the separation between astronomical objects. Yet distance measurements are vitally important to our understanding of essentially all astronomical objects and systems. For hundreds of years, astronomers have struggled to find creative ways to reliably measure astronomical distances. Those efforts continue even now. In the early years of the 20th century, astronomers' efforts focused on finding objects of known intrinsic brightness that could be readily identified and used to infer their distance by measuring their apparent brightness. Such objects are commonly known to astronomers as standard candles. Harvard astronomer Henrietta Leavitt discovered an important type of standard candle known as a Cepheid, variable stars whose periodic brightness variations are related to their intrinsic brightness by the so-called Leavitt's law. At Mount Wilson, astronomers Edwin Hubble and Walter Botta studied and used Cepheid standard candles to estimate the distances to external galaxies. Hubble, in particular, observationally established cosmic expansion and what is known as the Hubble-Lemaître law, the founding cornerstone of modern Big Bang cosmology. Following on from Hubble's work, astronomer Alan Sandage dedicated most of his professional career to studying cosmic expansion. The expansion rate is parameterized by the so-called Hubble constant, H0, and in 1958, Sandage presented results obtained with the Hale telescope. His estimate of H0 of 75 kilometers per second per megaparsec is remarkably close to the modern consensus value. Sandage also used the Hale to expand the range over which H0 was measured, at greater distances and along multiple sight lines, testing what astronomers call the linearity and isotropy of cosmic expansion. Sandage's results with the Hale helped build evidence and support for the broad adoption of Big Bang cosmology in the astronomical community. Astronomers' preoccupation with measuring distance continues today. In the late 1990s, two separate teams used a type of supernova standard candle to establish that at great distances, cosmic expansion even accelerates. This discovery underpins the modern view that the universe's matter-energy density is dominated by a so-called dark energy that drives this large-scale acceleration. For this remarkable acceleration discovery, astronomers Saul Perlmutter, Adam Riess, and Brian Schmidt were awarded the 2011 Nobel Prize in Physics. Closer to home, modern detailed study of the same Cepheid standard candles used by Botta and Hubble decades ago suggests a subtle discrepancy in cosmic expansion in the local universe compared with measurements at the largest accessible scales. This discrepancy may be a sign that our Big Bang cosmology needs to be refined. Additional study is needed to assess the correctness of these results and humankind's understanding of the universe at large scale.